why am I dressed like this?
Because you're gonna be a goalie.
Okay.
That's the last request and the last challenge you have to go through.
Okay.
By your friend in Subang. What's his name again?
Jesse Liu from Subang Jaya Selangor.
I hope he really enjoys this.
That's why it's called They Made Me Do It. Our new segment. I hope you guys are enjoying this at home.
So what's gonna happen is they're all gonna take shots at you.
Okay.
Okay, they're gonna take shots first, then they're gonna dribble past you. You're gonna take various types of shots. So good luck.
Okay.
And you can do it.
All right. Thanks for your faith in me. Woo! Woo! That's one. Come on, Brandon, give me your best shot. That wasn't nice. You know I can't move.
Oh.
Scared her. Woo. Did it go in?
One more, one more. Come on, look for the puck, look for the puck.
Close your 5-0, close your 5-0.
5-0 already, no?
Ayo. Yeah, my hole is exposed. Is that all you got?
Oh! Last one!
Come on, Cheryl. Okay, I'm done. Okay, can someone help untie me?
Okay, like guys, let's go, let's chow.
Hey, I'm still here.
Bye, take care, thank you.
I'm still here, guys. It would just, that'll really help. You know, if you guys just help me out here. I'm just kind of laying here. Hello. Hey guys, bros. Okay, well that was exhausting, but thank you so much for your time.
You're welcome.
And also the Malaysian Inline Hockey League. And Team Underdogs as well.
Was it good?
Yeah, it was really good. I had fun. A little tiring. Not as sexy as I would have liked it, but
it's okay. Some people may like it.
Yeah, some people may like it. You're right. Well, how can our viewers get to know more about your sport or if they want to join, if they're interested?
Basically, we have our training here every Tuesday, Thursday nights, 8 to 10, and Sunday from 2:30 to 5.
Okay.
And just to let the viewers out there know that we'll be having our next MIHT Malaysian Inline Hockey Tournament 11, where we'll have teams from Indonesia, Singapore, Hong Kong, Philippines coming down. It's on the 24th and 25th of June.
24th, right, 25th of June, if you're interested. You were talking to me about a women's league that you might start up.
Yeah, we're trying to form a women's team, actually. Okay. So if you're interested, and yeah, why not? Because Singapore has a women's team, so.
Oh, yeah. If Singapore has one, we should really start one, too.
Right.
Anyhow, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
I appreciate it.
Okay.
Well, guys, it's time for me to say goodbye, but before I go, I have to say mega thanks to all our Extra Time fans for tweeting in your suggestions and challenges. Be sure to keep your votes coming in via Twitter and MyEG Extra Time, and watch as your favorite hosts, wags and athletes make a cut on this show. Till next week, I'm Lisa and this is MyEG Extra Time. Bye!